महाराष्ट्राच्या इतिहासाची साक्ष देणाऱ्या गड किल्ल्यांचा आपल्या सगळ्यांना अभिमान आहे. शिवरायांच्या वास्तव्यानं पवित्र झालेल्या किल्ल्यांचं आकर्षण परदेशातही आहे. त्यामुळे मूळचे बेल्जियमचे असलेले पीटर वॅनग्या गड किल्ल्यांनी भारावून गेले आहेत. त्यांनी गेल्या 2 महिन्यात तब्बल 200 किल्ल्यांची भ्रमंती केली आहे. गेले 20 वर्ष ते कामानिमित्त चेन्नईमध्ये राहत आहेत. त्यांना फिरण्याची प्रचंड आवड आहे. दर उन्हाळ्यात ते हिमालयाची सैर करतात, पण सह्याद्रीची भेट घेण्याची ही त्यांची पहिलीच वेळ आहे. इथल्या किल्ल्यांच्या फक्त फोटोंनीच ते इतके भारावून गेले आहेत की त्यांनी संपूर्ण हिवाळ्यात यांची सैर करायचं ठरवलंय. शिवाजी महाराजांचा इतिहास त्यांना आधी फार माहिती नव्हता, पण प्रत्येक किल्ल्यानुसार गौरवशाली इतिहासाचा उलगडा हा होत गेला.
This year I got to know that there are a lot of like ancient forts from 16th, 17th century built or ruled by Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. So I got interested this winter to come over for a couple of months and basically see how many forts I could cover during those 2 months. So eventually I ended up 3 days back to at Purandar at fort number 200. And it was a unique experience. I traveled all the way from Nasik to Pune to Mumbai to Mahabaleshwar. I did a fort, beautiful forts on the Konkan region. Some of the forts, like say Harishchandrahat, has some very steep regions. In terms of most interesting areas, my favorite place is still the many peaks and forts around the Bandardara Reservoir, like a little bit south of Nasik. Some places like at the base of Harihar Fort. I end up in a very small town in the evening. I actually settle down usually in the temple of the village. But then I was only there for 5 minutes and somebody took me to his home, gave me amazing bhakri pitla and hot shower actually.
Which that you liked a lot, bhakri pitla?
Yeah, that's my favorite, which I picked up first in Harishchandrahat. Mm. Yeah, I think there's much more beyond 200. So I've covered kind of the more known ones. But I hear through some of the books in Marathi that document the whole of Sahyadri that there are like 350 or even some books document 400 forts. So just like the Himalayas, I think this will be an annual return during winter to explore more forts, not just forts, but even like east of Maharashtra, Aurangabad, Ahmednagar, even a little bit to Madhya Pradesh, there are some beautiful ancient forts which are more intact. So this will definitely be a regular winter destination, I think, post-monsoon when it's really beautiful and green.